Hi everybody. So I wanted some wireless simulator fun on my PC and got a XSR sim device. Two problems here. First one is, will it run on Linux? And it does. It's a simple HID device. So no drivers required, no problems here. Second thing is, this dongle had European firmware on it and I needed FCC one. So what I did is I wired three wires into it. The right one is signal, second one is power, third one is ground, and flashed it like every smartboard device that worked flawlessly. In the manual states you need 5 volt on this line, but I used my transmitter, which has 8 volts, and it worked without burning, so no problem here. What I will do next is I will cut the wires, put it back into its case, and fly some Velocidrone rounds. Bye.